Yeah, we're starting off today. Yesterday, my wife calls and tells me she was driving the car, the daily, and it started sputtering. Like, it's really bad now. I never did get around to changing spark plugs. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. But I'm going to my buddy's shop to to go see if I can get the check engine light red and see exactly what. Hopefully we can diagnose it with the OBD2 reader and try to get this shit fixed, because I need this car fixed. It is the daily and I have nothing else. So pretty much we're gonna go try and get this fixed. I just left my buddy's shop, and exactly like what I thought, it is the spark plugs. He said it may be a coil pack. These are eBay coil packs, so yeah, you get what you pay for. You maybe get a fucked up one. Hey guys, it's been a couple days from the last video, or from the last clip, when I went to get the car checked out. Today, I'm finally going and buying the spark plugs, because it's gotten to the point where the car is just, now it's just pretty much just wants to shut off. That's how bad it is. And I can't drive it. It just drives like crap. So I'm saying, you probably see it in the other clip from when I recorded it before. I thought I was gonna upload that video or have enough for that video that day, but I didn't. So, but yeah, let's get this day started. All right, so I just got here. I'm here at Pep Boys. I'm gonna go in real quick. I already ordered them. I already asked the guy to have them out for me and stuff, so I can just come in and grab them quick and just keep it moving. So, all right, so we in here. Also had to grab Lucas injector cleaner. Alright, so we got the spark plugs. I got fuel injector cleaner. Doesn't ever hurt to put that in, so I'm saying, I haven't done that in a while. I thought I might as well grab it now before I go fill up, because I think you put it in before you fill up, I'm pretty sure. Yep, he's still there. I don't know if you can probably see him, he's up there. But yeah, because I gotta go to the gas station. I'm on empty. I'm riding on fumes right now. Come on, guy, hurry up. What are you waiting for? You want me to escort you, bro? Let's get it moving, damn it. No, wait, come on, old lady, hurry up. The fuck, get out the way, man, get out the way. Would you like a car wash? Hell no, it's too cold. Myself. Oh man, it's freaking cold. Alright, so I just pulled up to the garage. It's absolutely freezing today. It's really cold. Alright, so I didn't film me doing everything. I'm saying, you've seen me do it before, so I got all the spark plugs in. I did switch them out. It has NGK G power now. Power. It did have these. They were Bosch Platinums. Plus 4. Yeah, I switched them out and I unplugged the battery so I get the check engine light off again. obviously the check-in light's gonna be off. So I'm saying it does feel a lot better. Oh, it says they're delivered. I think I'm about to go run home real quick, sneak over there, and then come back quick and see if those bearings work, and we'll see what happens. I'm ready to go. Let me clean up real quick, shut the garage, and I'll be right back. It really does feel better. It's not hesitating. The check engine light's not flashing anymore. It's got full power back for sure. Gotta love that. But yeah, let's see how long it lasts. Hopefully it doesn't, check engine light doesn't come back on, and we rock out with the Crocs out. Fuck it. Alright, just pulled up, picked up the package. Here they are, King Race bearings. Let's pray. Jesus, please let these be it. Fingers crossed. Oh man, please let these be it. Please, 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 please. Alright, yeah, that's a real confirmation right there. Right there, yeah. It says, it's got the little symbol, C40 46 AM 0.5. Well, here you go, right here, look. It says right there, the same thing. It's got their little emblem there. C40 46 AM 0.5. Alright, baby, that means we gonna have the hatch back up. We gonna have it ready. Start making some moves with it. Done it. Selling ball. All right, so I am freaking happy as hell right now. I got it back on. It's not even torqued yet, and look, no clapping, no movement, no noise, no nothing. So that means I have the right bearings. Now I just gotta torque it. Alright, so I got all the rod bearings in. All of them are in. Torque down spec. The thrust bearings. Got them in there too. Now pretty much it's time to put the oil cradle back on. And then the oil pickup. Alright, so I got that cradle on. I got the cradle on and everything. You see that? I didn't put the oil pickup yet, just yet. These are torqued down in spec already, so I did not put the oil pickup just yet, just because I want to clean that out too, because you can see in there, there's still some pieces of metal in. It is a lot cleaner now. I'm saying there's probably still some in there, but most of it's right here, you can see. Like it's bad. It's like big chunks and stuff in there, so. But yeah, let me put this all back together real quick and see if we can start it up. Everything is done. Everything is put back together. I made sure to top off the oil, top off the coolant. Make sure there's nothing just laying around and stuff. This is gonna be the official first startup. I don't know if the battery's dead. I haven't checked that. I just threw this seat in here just so I can sit down. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna fly out of it. It's not too bad. All right, let's see if this little bastard turns on. Startup. because it was a little hard to twist. I think it might be the rod hitting the block itself. Alright, so I'm just going to take it for a test pass real quick, this test drive. It doesn't sound too bad. I'm saying it is bad, you can hear it, but... That's all she wrote, guys, I guess. Fuck it. Oh well. Let's see if I can push it back across the street now. So yeah, my camera died. As you see, oil everywhere. I mean, oil everywhere. Pretty sure you can see that there. And in the back too. Right there. So pretty much I just blew the rod right through the fucking block. Pissing me off. I just did all this fucking work to it just to fucking for it to blow up. At least I went out with a bang, huh? Fucking piece of shit car. Yeah, I guess that's where I'm gonna end it at today. Big ass puddle of oil there. Bunch of oil over there somewhere. But yeah, I guess that's the end of the shit box. Like I said, it's gonna be up for sale again. I'm done with it. I'm not fucking with it no more. Whoever gives me $1,000 cash can tow it away. So, but yeah. I'm ending it there for the day. I'm gonna go home. I'm not dealing with this shit no more. Fuck that car. And I'm out. Peace.